Okay, let's try this again. Seems the piece of shit PlayStation Network decided to just go ahead and kick me offline. I mean, it's only 5:45 a.m. over here. I mean, shouldn't be much traffic. So I'm probably gonna have to start at ground zero. So all the progress I made on my up until that point is probably gone. Cause I don't know if Twitch snapshot your progress. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Snapshot your progress, so.
Alright, up against the counter, buddy. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you in a court of law.
Okay, let's play something else. You can't win. Let's see the wizard goals. Score. Oh shoot, I gotta. Okay, brightness already at the max. Damn it.
No.
Bonus. Twice in a row. I know I should have nudged. Seriously? That's some serious BS right there. You can't win! Get up there. There we go. Win for all the fanfare to end. Oh shoot, multi-ball. Fun while it lasted. Credits out of it. What the hell, why not? Play again. Oh shoot, I got number one. Okay, that's BS right there. This game needs at least 10 seconds of insurance. I'm gonna go ahead and say, oh, wrong one. What little there was to actually save. Brighten this table up. Switch camera up.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful prince.
Completely on accident.
A gift from me to you.
The locks are lit.
Aiming for the green thing on the left. Which is much easier said than done. Fireball duel. Another game that needs some pre-play.
Great shot.
Welcome to the bazaar.
Extra bronze lit.
Two is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Oh, wise one.
Still goes down anyway.
Shoot again.
Having some luck with that. Oh, so it does have a ball saver. But it probably only lasts like maybe 10 seconds at the most. I think grand prize still goes to... I think it's... Oh God, what are the Elvira pinball machines? Not the party one, but the one after that. That one there gave you at least 30 seconds of ball protection or drain protection. Where you could actually do something. No, that one didn't register. Yeah, even more amazing is that took second place, considering how much I sucked. Apparently the bar for this game isn't very high. I got a trophy out of it.
Your wish is my command.
Really? Hell. How about giving me 60 seconds of drain protection then? I don't know what the technical term is for it.
Oh master, spin the lamp to my wish.
This is my last one.
Shoot for that yellow thing. And the fireball battle. Well, yeah, I'd like to, but the ball's got to stop draining on me, though. Hey, it just hit me. There's MagnaSaves on the... by the alt lanes. Too bad you can't activate them manually. One short game. What the hell? Hopefully I'll last longer in this one. Brighten this table up. Nope. Aim it for the ram.
Geneva.
There we go.
Elizabeth! Ice cave. Mystery. Scouting!
This game had a skill shot.
It's alive.
Aiming for that hole up there for extra ball. Hopefully I'll get it. But no, I'll just get that on accident. Again. I'm getting that one. I'm not even trying to. And multi-ball. Got it.
Elizabeth! cave. Mystery. Geneva.
I'm guessing this is multiple. That's gotta hurt. Oh, creature two ball.
You unhealthy.
Another extra ball. I believe that should be two extra balls right now.
It's alive.
Well, they're sending them all after me.
Elizabeth! Alive!
Who am I?
It's alive.
Oh, what made it up there? And I have no idea what's going on.
Elizabeth! It's alive.
Going for the ramp. But not getting it. Once again.
Cave. Elizabeth? Geneva.
Multiball. Wow, twice in a row.
It's alive.
Oh wow, I got 1.3 billion. Man, that's gotta be enough to beat the high score.
Victor!
Victor! Guess I should have dodged. Screw that up. Six ball, Victor. I got fourth, huh? Come on.
All that I once loved lies in a shallow grave.
Okay. Man, season 5 doesn't give you much. Let's see, what should I do next? I guess back to that one, see if I can get that last table goal. Whatever one that was. Activate harem multiball. I don't even know where that is. It's like all the big stuff is just so clumped up on one side of the table, you can't tell which is which. Play all. Oh, okay. Activating tail, sitting bad at the rocks. If harem is lit, that's the yellow one.
Princess was imprisoned by the evil genie Salim Bagazai.
Just call him Shabazz for short. Nope. Oh, got him. Okay.
I am ready to obey you.
Scheherazade.
Go, the gold symbol. Dagger. Wonderful.
I cannot be.
Oh! Little wall sprang up from there.
The jewel of Scheherazade.
Game needs to do more of that more often.
First ball is locked.
Seize the power. Hurry.
The tale of the Cyclops.
Hit the orb.
This piece of junk.
Shoot round to the left.
Damn it. My God, it actually got
the second ball.
My God, I actually got it through there. Gonna get that one.
The jewel of the Cyclops is now yours.
And the fireball duels.
Banish the genie. Look out. Hurry up.
Got him. And multi-ball.
This genie is powerless.
Needs a lot more of that ball saver on the sides. Especially within the first 30 seconds of playing. Got it. Aw.
The jewel of the cave is now yours.
Head for the yellow thing. Yet not getting it.
The flying horse.
Go, the gold symbol.
Nice Arabian version of Lone Ranger.
Ball one is locked.
Got it.
Shoot around.
New ball for
you. Got it. Shoot round to
the left. Hurl
the fireball. Great shot.
There we go. I hit that. I'm really trying here. Oh, sure, I get it now when it doesn't matter.
Thieves.
Get up there.
The tale of Sinbad and the rocks.
Shoot the left half.
Nope. Trying to get that red flashing thing on the right. Not succeeding.
Come to the bazaar.
There we go.
Great shot.
There we go.
Ball two is locked.
Oh.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Oh, yay.
Strike the genie.
for jackpot.
Oh, that's one.
Great shot.
Oh, goody, this again. All for the yellow flashing thing. You're not getting it.
The tale of the great camel race.
Go, the gold spoon.
Oh. Sounds like one of the zombies on Doom. Genie's probably gonna win at the rate I'm going.
Let me out of here. This genie is powerful.
I should be making progress here. That was a loop.
Hurry.
Genie wins. No surprises there. Kept hitting that ramp. Kept hitting the ramp, but that lamp wasn't even moving.
Prepare
to There we go. I'm guessing I'm all out of extra balls.
That was wicked.
Oh, wow. Grand champion? Wow, yeah. Pretty much dominated.
I challenge you to another game.
Sure, why not?
Let the tales begin.
This is gonna be my last one, too. Okay, I want to pause the game real quick. I want to find... Where is it? Where is it? Help and options. Okay, I guess it's not in there. I'm trying to figure out what causes those ball saver things to pop up by the outlanes. Whoops. So much for that. Stark contrast to my last score. Okay, this one will be my last one.
Your
Damn it.
And I got a lamp for you.
Okay, aiming for the yellow flashing thing. Oh. There we go. What frickin' letter?
The Tale of Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left passage. The bizarre cave many wonders.
This is my last one.
The lights are lit.
Go for the yellow flashing thing. Not even close. Almost. Seriously. Well, at least the ball was saved. There we go. Another fireball pool. Cool, into that one quick.
The first ball is locked.
Oh.
The Tale of Scheherazade.
Oh, got it.
The second ball is locked.
God, that left loop is hard to hit.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Here it comes!
Unleash the last power.
Well, there's one.
Rule of Scheherazade.
There we go. And the super skill shot. And this again. And go for the yellow flashing thing. Nope.
Possess the jewel of the king.
Great shot.
There we go.
The tale of the Cyclops.
Hit the orb. Shoot round to the left.
I wonder what triggers that. Sure'd love to know. Maybe I can have some kind of control over it. I know you can't do it manually like you can in Black Knight.
Now yours. The tale of the flying horse.
Go, the gold spindle.
I have big points for you.
Got it right the first time, man. An extra ball.
Yes.
The jewel of the statue is now yours.
I cannot be defeated.
Aim for the genie. Nope. There we go.
The tale of the 40 thieves.
I hit that. And I hit it again.
Go.
Oh, got it.
You did it!
Hell, I didn't know you had to manually plunge all the balls after they drain. I thought it did it automatically for you. That's what all the other games do. Save the princess, and that'll let something like that happen.
A new ball for you.
Oh. The tale of the Cyclops.
Hit the orb.
Got it.
Jewel.
The jewel of what?
The tale of the 40 thieves. Ball one is locked.
Damn.
Go for the magic card. Great shot.
There we go.
Shoot well to the left.
Ball two is locked.
Strike the jewel for multi-ball. Shoot well to the left. Extra ball.
Shoot again.
Shoot well to the left.
The jewel of Baghdad is now yours.
I have big points for you.
Seize the power.
Multiball.
Multiball. I am the master. You must play.
Oh, be gone. horse beat my own high score, I guess. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it down. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. I gotta eat breakfast, I gotta shower and shave and all that. So, if you guys manage to stick with me, thanks for watching. And until next time, take care.